We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Bark, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner.
Send me in Woods.
You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want it more.
The first building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep.
Duh.
If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the firing squad. Hey, I've only 1 hour of fuel. So after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.
That's our inside man.
Don't let the smell of cheap vodka and caviar fool you. Dimitri's the real deal. He knows where all the bodies are buried. Hell, he buried half. Heads up. Scouts on the ridgeline. We should drop them now before we get any closer. Good kill. Not bad. Let's keep moving. You take one, I'll get the other. Little pent-up aggression.
Look who's talking.
Shit, this looks dicey. But hey, it's good enough for Reds. You go first.
I hope this holds.
SATCOM building. Still standing after all these years. Barely. Let's keep moving. They got snipers. Don't let them spot you. Stay low. Keep out of sight.
Look at this place.
Понял. Мы извлекли ЭВМ из хранилища данных и готовимся к транспортировке. Когда кран будет.
mainframe for extraction. Dig Site 7. We better move.
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights. First last time.
Why change it up now?
Whatever.
Mason, what's your status?
Lost my damn gun. You're going first next time. I see a tunnel down here. You'll have to find another way inside.
Copy that. Stay sharp.
Woods. Great. Damn, it's cold in here. Huh. Crossbow bolt.
Заброшено после схода лавины. Я слышал, что при раскопках были найдены тела с пулевыми ранениями.
Ты что, хочешь сказать, что наше начальство скрыло вражескую атаку на советской земле?
Лавины не стреляют в людей.
Я в любом случае. Нам пора идти.
Ты что, боишься привидений?
Я боюсь заблудиться и замерзнуть нас насмерть, слушая твои идиотские байки. Давай уже закругляться с обходом.
It's locked.
Здесь тихо. В любом случае, разве здесь есть что-то важное? Не вижу ничего ценного.
Bet this opens that weapons locker.
Открывай!
Ключ у тебя!
Я думал, он у тебя!
Мне нужно подкрепление. Смотрю!
Mason, do you read me? Mason, do you read me?
Yeah, I read you. You gotta be close.
Over here. With the ruckus you made, I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for.
Bingo.
Map says that crate taken right over the atrium. Puts it in spitting distance of the old computer room.
Have you found the mainframe?
There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch ready.
Excuse me? My winch?
Sorry, you're breaking up. The crane? We got a chopper.
This time.
Extraction site, are you ready?
We see you, Dimitri. Hold on, we're out of time. We have to jump.